New Google Edition tablets and phablets get announced along with the new Nexus 7. Android 4.4.2 rolls out to the Nexus 5 with a couple of changes, and Qualcomm takes a stab at its first 64-bit processor. I'm Jaime Rivera, and all we need now is a Google Edition iPhone, don't we? Nah, this is Pocket Now Daily. Let's start today off with some official news, as Android 4.4.2 was surprisingly launched for Nexus devices last night. And if you're thinking that it's a minor update, I suggest you think again. This brings the patch for SMS bugs that allows hackers to take control of your phone. So yeah, hit the update button. It'll probably take you some time to get it, but it's really important. Now, another concerning news, customers have now been complaining about losing photographs from the Nokia Photos application on their Lumia devices. And as it turns out, the way this happens is they're editing a photo on the application and then they multitask onto another app. And then when they come back, their photo gives them an error and they can't claim the photo anymore. And this is most probably a bug. Their photos are probably still there. They just need a patch or something. Obviously, it'll take some time for Nokia to deal with this, but hopefully they will. We'll keep you posted. Now let's talk about Qualcomm, as the company has just taken a stab at their first 64-bit mobile processor, which is dubbed the Snapdragon 410. And even though we can't really understand why they chose to go below the Snapdragon 800 moniker, it turns out that this processor brings 64-bit operation, but it's kind of limited as it only supports 13 megapixel cameras and 1080p displays maximum. So obviously we will see phones coming out with this next year, but if these are gonna be the mid-tier specifications, I really wanna see that 810 processor. Now raise your hands, all of you fans of the Pocket Now Weekly podcast. I know a ton of you love Michael Fisher's show every single week. We've got the daily for news, but then the weekly goes in more extensively to the hottest news of the week. We've got great guests coming in every single week. So make sure you follow links in the description to follow more of the Pocket Now Weekly. And also we have the opportunity of being nominated to a Stitcher Award. So again, follow the other link in the description for details on how you're able to vote for this, because we would love your support for the weekly. The weekly is one of the most beloved shows that we have, and again, we would love to see you there. And finally, for the hot news of the day, believe it or not, we get two new Google Edition products, because one of them is a phablet, the Sony Xperia Z Ultra. Even though we didn't like it that much, we now have a Google Edition version of it, and we also have the LG G Pad 8.3 in its Google Edition variant, which ends up competing with the Nexus 7 in a way. Speaking of the Nexus 7, we also get a white variant of the Nexus 7 as of today, which is awesome. So it's great to see that we have more Google Edition products, even though there is a substantial difference in price between the Nexus 7 and just about everything else, including the Nexus 5 as well. So anyways, that leads me to the question of the day. What do you think about these new Google Edition products? Do you like any of them? Because in my particular case, I do love that G Pad 8.3. For me, it's one of the best products out there for a Google Edition option. I don't know what to say about that Xperia Z Ultra. I would have loved to see the Z1, but anyways, leave us a comment down below. What do you think? And friends, you know the drill. If you want to get the news earlier before this video is filmed, make sure you follow us on PocketNow.com and subscribe to our YouTube channel as well. You can also follow me on Twitter, Jaime_Rivera. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like what you saw. I am Jaime Rivera. Thank you very much for watching. We will see you tomorrow.